Greetings and God's grace. My name is Carolyn A. Watson, founder and executive director of HOPE, Helping Oppressed Mothers Endure, a 501c3 nonprofit established on September 14, 2014, to meet the critical needs of single mothers facing hardship. HOPE provides furniture and basic necessities to courageous moms who are working, going to school, juggling bills, and raising children. No one should have to choose food over furniture. And by God's grace and your love, together, the mission is possible. This is our story.